already know what it is.
We got another one, boy.
ATL.
Yeah.
Just throw it in the bag.
What's up, Brooklyn?
Hey ladies, it's Shanae from WWW, and I'm here fresh out of the Petite Feet sample sale at Markham Fairgrounds. First off, you already know that I was in much need of some retail therapy, and you already know that I love shoes. So I got my shoe shopping game on. I threw it in the bag today. Trust me, it was crazy. I got two pairs of boots, one of which is on my feet right now. I'm not sure if you can see. They are BCBG riding boots that I found on the internet that are retailing currently for $219 US. I was happy about that, to say the least. And secondly, I got a pair of combat boots. You already know that combat boots are the lick right now. They're hot. I'm gonna rock these with a pair of jeans. I might wear them with, you know, a shirt, shorts, whatever, but these are hot. I got these for $80. $80. I looked these up on the internet. They're Lucky Brand combat boots. You will see the picture on the blog. These retail for $199 US. So do I need to even say anymore? No, I don't, because you obviously know that there's great sales that are going on there. This is what, the third time that I've been to the sale and blogged about it. Trust me, you will go there. You will not be disappointed. I had a great time. I went there this time with my sister. She caught the same boots that I did. I'm not mad because she lives on the other side of the country. But you know what? You need to go there. Shoes for $50, $60, $70, $80, and $100 at the very, very most. And anything you buy for $100, you will see for sure they're retailing for $200 and more when you see them in the stores. And I'm living proof. The blog is living proof of that. Go there, have a good time. It's Markham Fairgrounds, and in 2 weeks there's the sale at the International Center, which is right by the airport. That's on October 22nd. I will be there for sure. I don't even bother buying shoes in the stores anymore because I wait for the Petite Feet sample sale first. And before I go on, don't let the title fool you. I have size 9/size 10 feet. Check out these bad boys, they're big, okay? So Petite Feet are not the only ones who need to apply. Every size, if you're a size 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, I believe it goes all the way up to 12. So there's a lot of shoes there for all sizes. If you are sample size though, however, you will be in shoe heaven. There are so many, oh my God, so many styles. Like whenever I go with Yvonne, she's size 6. I'm jealous because she's got like a multicolored spectrum of like a million pairs of shoes, booties, pumps, sandals, you name it. But like I said, if you are size 8, 9, 10, 7, whatever, there are tons of pairs of shoes for a great, great, great deal. So make sure you go check it out. I'm basically modeling in my house with nothing to do, looking really stupid. So I need to find somewhere to wear my boots. If you guys have any suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comment section. Not just joking. But anyway, go there, throw it in the bag, and have a good time. And I am so happy to be back, and I love you all. X's and O's, and there will be more videos to come. Shanae.